I would respect your 4% if you weren't gonna leave him to die.